Yep, those are angry wasps. And they're going crazy right now because we just treated their nest with a knockdown dusting application and a knockdown aerosol application. They were nesting under a small gap in the soffit. In a few moments, we're going to remove the nest, dispose of it properly, and then treat the area with the liquid residual, which is going to prevent the wasp from rebuilding their nest.